It's the 15th of October 2018, and I'm inside a house in Hamilton Township, New Jersey. Hamilton Township borders Trenton, the capital of New Jersey, and has had many connections to its neighboring city throughout history, ranging from Native American trails to canals to trolleys. Though Native American trails and canals would make for a very interesting video, I'm at this house to see the original Trenton trolley car that it was built around. Two gentlemen who recently purchased this house to do a renovation unearthed this car and immediately reached out to the public for assistance in identifying and preserving this historic trolley car.
Interesting.
It hasn't yet been determined which trolley company the car belonged to, but one certain fact is that the car is in remarkable condition for its age. Many of the original features are still in place, and the overall structure is quite solid.
So we figured out the numbers too we need.
Okay, so. Okay.
Trolley car, I don't know if Mark described that or not.
Yeah.
Yep. So. Someone else mentioned it was a trolley that
went
from
the real issue is in here.
Yeah.
And they took out a big chunk of the framework here.
Yeah, for the bathroom.
Windows in here.
Yeah. A lot of original things in here. Even the window shades are intact.
A sincere thank you is extended to the two gentlemen who are rehabilitating this house for their generosity in allowing me to see this historic discovery in person. A follow-up video will be uploaded once the trolley is removed from the house to be sent to its new home. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to subscribe and tap the bell, and to let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching Trainiac Productions.